second test on a 4x4 CMC. Glass. Ready to go.
In 3, 2, 1.
That is amazing. First test, first drop test in the center of the skyline. Had absolutely no effect on the standard OSHA skylight, 4x4 skylight manufactured by VTEC.
Okay, ready?
Ready to go.
Jumping in 3, 2, 1.
That changed things a little bit. Go look. That was test number 2 on the edge. As you can see, it broke the glass, but it did not go through. Ready to go.
Here we go, dropping in 3, 2, 1.
Did not go through. As you can see, the impact of the 300-pound bag dropped from 3 feet did not affect the skylight on the initial drop in the center, but when dropped on the corner, broke the outer light. Outer glass, but did not go through. Success. Good test.